If I plan a trip, I mean, I don't dedicate one trip to one animal or to two or three animals, because you must, when you go out, you must take what you get. And I had these problems before that I said, okay, now I want to have this specific shot of an elephant or of a leopard. But then you drive around and you don't find an elephant, or the elephant doesn't do what you wanted to do. So you must just go with the flow, just capture what you see.